Hey, welcome to the little free show we're doing here. We hope everybody's in a mellow place. We're here. Sometimes I feel like being wispy, and once in a while I feel like being dry. But we're doomed and we're drowned by this feeling we surround. So I hope that I get old before I die. Oh, it's so long, long ago they used to hang us to the hook. And I wonder why this hasn't happened. Why? And I think about the dirt that I'll be wearing for a shirt. And I hope that I get old before I die.
Clear off the kitchen table, darling. Or on the kitchen table, I must lie. I'm just tired from my wife's tears of anger of my life. And I hope that I get old before I die. Oh, it's a long, long road they used to hang us to the hope. And I wonder why this hasn't happened. Why? And I think about the dirt that I'll be wearing for a shirt. And I hope that I get old before I die. Oh, it's a long, long road they used to hang us to, I hope. And I wonder why this hasn't happened. Why? And I think about the dirt that I'll be wearing for a shirt.
Somebody's reading your mind, damned if you know who it is. They're digging through all your files, stealing back your best ideas. You cover your windows with lead, even keeping the pets outside. Then you hear a moment too late, the sound coming over the phone. This is the spawning of the cage and the aquarium. Don't wait a moment too soon. Used to be different, now you're the same. Yawn as your plane goes down in flames. This is the spawning of the cage and aquarium. Don't wait a moment too soon. Used to be different, now you're the same. Yawn as your plane goes down in flames.
Thank you. Okay, we're gonna do something we haven't done in a really long time.
This song might crash and burn within seconds. It's launching.
Right. At which point we're just gonna cut right to the next song. You won't even know that it was not supposed to end.
Have you ever, while pondering the ways of the morn, thought to save just a bit, just a drop in the horn, too poor in the evening, or late afternoon, or during the night, when we're shining the moon? Have you ever cried out while counting the snow, or watching the taunted warble hello?
Wake up, cigars!
This life is for squirrels. We're off
to the drugstore to whistle at girls. Have you ever, while pondering the ways of the morn, thought to save just a bit, just a drop in the horn, to pour in the evening, or late afternoon, or during the night when we're shining the moon? Have you ever cried out while counting the snows, or watching the tomtit warble hello? This life is for squirrels. We're off to the drugstore to whistle at girls. Thank you.
What song is that? This song is from the Walt Kelly Go-Go songbook, in case you're wondering what the origins of that song are. We don't write songs about whistling at girls. Or more 90s thing. So here's an educational a cover song from 1959 called Why Does the Sun Shine, featuring our drummer, Mr. Brian Doherty.
The sun is a mass of incandescent gas, gigantic, billion fast. When hydrogen is built into helium, temperature millions of degrees. The sun is hot, the sun is not a place where we could live. But here on Earth there'd be no life without the light it gives. We need its light, we need its heat, the sunlight that we see. The sunlight comes from our own sun's atomic energy. The sun is a mass of incandescent gas, a gigantic nuclear furnace, where hydrogen is built into helium at a temperature of millions of degrees. The sun is hot.
The sun is so hot that everything on it is a gas, aluminum, copper, iron, and many others.
The sun is large.
If the sun were hollow, a million Earths would fit inside of the hollow sun. And yet, it is only a middle-sized star.
The sun is far away,
about 93 million miles away, and that's why it looks so small.
But even when it's out of sight, the sun shines night and day. We need its heat, we need its light, the sunlight that we see. The sunlight comes from our own sun's atomic energy.
Scientists have found that the sun is a huge atom-smashing machine. The heat and light of the sun are caused by the nuclear reaction between nitrogen, carbon, and helium.
The sun is a mass of incandescent gas, a gigantic nuclear furnace, where hydrogen is built into helium at a temperature of millions of degrees.
I'm your only friend, I'm not your only friend, but I'm a little lonely friend, but really, I'm not actually your friend, but I am. Looking at you now by the light switch, watches over you. Make a little birdhouse in your soul, not to put too fine a point on it. Say I'll be only be in your money. Make a little birdhouse in your soul. Here to tell from my electrical well, it's a simple message and I'm leaving out the whistles and bells. So the room must listen to me, filibuster vigilantly. My name is Luke and everyone knows spell L-I-T-E. My star is infinite, like the London Symphony. It's a high breath, look at her in the eye by the light switch. Your soul, not to put too fine a point on it. fun. Say I'm the only beginner money. Make a little birdhouse in your soul.
It's an educational number. It's track 14 or something on John Henry. It's a true story based on an encyclopedia article. And here we go.
Beam. James Ansor, Belgium's famous painter. Dig him up and shake his hand. Appreciate the man. Before there were John's stores, before there was John, he lived with his mother and the torment of Christ. The world was transformed. A crowd gathered round, pressed against his window so they could be the first to meet James Ansor, Belgium's famous painter. Raise a glass and sit and stare. Understand the man. He lost all his friends. He didn't need his friends. He lived with his mother and repeated himself. The world has forgotten, the world moved along. The crowd at his window went back to their homes. Meet James Ansor. Meet James Ansor. Belgium's famous painter.
Connected and free.
no relationship to anything. How come you never look me in the eye? Aren't you listening to me, said the man? Not at all, not at all, said the woman to the man. I'm still thinking of an unrelated thing. The man, he's explained the expression on your face. Then I'll know what's beneath it, said the man. No, you won't, no, you won't, said the woman to the man. I'll be thinking of an unrelated thing. Someday mother will die and I'll get the money. Mom leaves down and says my sentiments exactly.
So cool, they didn't need vowels. So does anybody know what's up with that? We've been wondering for weeks, looking at the itinerary, just a bunch of letters. It was like 2 weeks before we figured out it spelled something. It's like that vanity plate, you know, gene that some people have and some people don't. This next song is another song we won't be playing tonight. So come on down and don't hear this song.
skies look like elves. I don't mean to put them down, but they do. It's hard to understand me from the language I use. There's no word in English for my style. What's a man like me supposed to do? With all this extra savoir-faire, what is left for me to do? Just what to do when the ladies come round. You can try to copy me, but you'll fail. Now you might think you're different, but time will prove me right. When you wake up from your dream, I'll be gone. What's a man like me supposed to do? With all this extra savoir-faire, what is left for me to prove?
The yellow Roosevelt Avenue leaf overturned. The honor of our mortalities and adventure has burned. We spurn a new leaf overturned. It's a new leaf overturned. And so I'm going down to Cowtown, a cow's friend to me. Lives beneath the ocean, that's where I will be. Beneath the waves, and that's where I will be. I'm gonna see the cow beneath the sea. Listen for home, but our only home is gone. I'll sleep with Sam's day, knowing that we're so sober. She's bone, bone. Our only home is bone. Our only home is bone. And so I'm going down to Cowtown, a cow's a friend to me. Lives beneath the ocean, that's where I will be. Beneath the waves, and that's where I will be. I'm gonna see the cow beneath the sea. Yeah.
Where I will be, I'm gonna see the cow beneath the gonna see.
Yes, I'm gonna see.
I'm gonna see.
Records for having us down for this show. It's always fun to do stuff like this for free. And we want to thank our tour manager, Mike, for setting up our gear. And thanks again to all of you for coming out to this thing. Tonight we're doing this nostalgia show at Rock Candy, playing a bunch of songs that we've barely rehearsed. And we leave you now with a song that we won't do tonight, and we probably won't do ever again. This song is, what record is this from?
I don't know. It's a Ramones song.
Cool. Yeah. Yes.
Okay.
See you later.
24 hours ago, I wanna be sedated. Nothing to do, nowhere to go. I wanna be sedated. Just put me in the wheelchair, get me on the plane. Hurry, 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 before I go insane. Can't control my face, I can't control my brain. I wanna be sedated.